What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 12, the ultimate Let's Play Breath of Fire 2, and today we're going to take another crack at the Witch's Tower. Now, as you see, I have replaced Sten with Nina. I got a feeling she may actually be of use to us as we go through this tower. And she may be a bit more reliable offensively than Sten with her magic. At the same time, I don't want to completely depend on her for magic attacks here. If I can get away with simple offense, bonus. And speaking of which, I do have I believe I have a new weapon I can give her. Let's see. Wizard Ring. Oh yeah, it's going to bump her offense by 9. Salable, no. Wise Rope. She'll take a point hit in Vigor, but her defense will go up to 50 from 38. That's a heck of a jump there. Sorry, I don't have time to hunt right now. And also, this will give a chance for Nina to catch up a bit. Yeah, and I am going to have to break through this gate again with a bunch of battles. Luckily, these guys even, Nina can take out one shot. Now, Nina's poisoned and I'm cursed. Although, again, I get to see what this curse does to me. Alright. For right now, it's just an annoyance at this rate. Antidote for Nina. Yeah, I know, I gotta continue to fight and win, blah, blah, blah. These guys will go down easily. I guess the curse makes me more vulnerable to critical hits, I don't know. Alright. Oh, Spark. Of course you go after Cat. And now Cat's dead. But I have, guys who can revive her. Well, Nina, I'd hoped not to use this just yet. And apparently I still can't get in. I'm going to keep fighting. Nina, if you could renew Cat, that'd be great. Thank you. Use the herbs to heal everybody up. Good thing I put Renew on Nina. Gotcha. Okay, will you let me in now? Thank you. Alright, I already know the way up, so this should take hopefully not too long. Hopefully I won't run into too many enemies. Wishful thinking, I know. We got through that room with no problem. Let's try and keep the line straight. And these single enemies, if you're going to give me the opening attack, I'm going to go ahead and sweep the four of them. Alright, got the treasures over there. Trying to conserve some time a bit here. These guys are going to make me fight, I know. Controller. I was hitting right and it went up instead. know I need to take the leftmost elevator to get to the next part of the castle. I'm not gonna bother with these guys. I'm gonna take the left elevator to get to the right side. Get back to this whole mess again. Hitting the right buttons. And he has poisoned again. HP every time I take a step with this poison. You know what, Nia? Just wipe them all out with a thunder. Hopefully this should be enough to take them all out. So no one ran did it in a previous episode, he was just shy. But yeah, Nina has that extra bit of power that we need to actually take them out. Really, one step away from the next room. And again, this combination. Again. Now cat's cursed. So I'm cursed and poisoned. Are they separate status ailments? But yeah, I'm cursed and poisoned. Oof. Alright. And they are absolutely relentless with all these battles. Thankfully, I have the opening shot there. Alright, so. Open that. You can tell by the tone of my voice, I'm getting kind of annoyed here. So I'll open up the path to that treasure chest so I can go ahead and get that now. Got a silk glove? I guess that is. Can anyone use it? Cat can. How about Nina? Nina can as well. I think I'll give it to Nina. I was really hoping they'd let me run there. And now, because everyone in my party is going to be cursed at this rate. Although, I think Rand's wearing a charm, so he can't be cursed. Cat's poisoned on top of it. And reuse at level 15. Excellent. Alright. Alright, let's heal up here. Relentless. Really hoping for a random critical hit right there. Alright. Let's get through this finally. I think I just gotta run through the hall here. Enemies waiting around every corner. No rest for the weary. Wasn't expecting this dungeon to take 2 episodes, that's all I'm gonna say. But here we are. But I think I'm near the end. That's the one saving grace on this here. No, I'm not dealing with you guys. What? Really, they're not giving me a chance here. Reminds me of the pyramid in Dragon Warrior 3. After you got the treasure in there, you would literally be attacked every other step if you tried to escape. There was no rest for the weary, and if I recall, I barely got out of that when I did it. Nia's level 14, okay. Okay, that opened the door. Now please, enough with the damn random encounters. Uh-oh. Should probably heal up Cat here. Wow, nice shot, Nina. I guess I just gotta ride these elevators to get these treasure chests. A wise hoop. And there's enemies up here too. And I believe that path to the right is just a quick exit. We got a new enemy here. Cenates? Let's kill them before they have a chance to kill us. Oh, they actually survived the initial round of attacks there. they follow a cat critical. Now what's this wise hoop that I got? I want to say it's something I can equip. It's going to give you a 10-point boost in wisdom. And I think our best bet is to have that on Nina. I think that impacts her magic growth. Absolutely relentless. Please, one of you two, Rand or Nina, get a critical hit, please. Thank you. The cat and I should be able to take this last one out. Controller again! Okay, I think I'm nearing the end here. Let's heal everybody up just to make sure we're good. Yeah, there's no enemies up here. Okay, the door is open. I'm glad you made it, you brave boy. My name is Nimufu. What can I do for you? Oh, are you blushing? You're so cute. Come here. What's wrong? What frog? Oh, that frog. If you'll play with me, I'll tell you. You're a good boy. I won't turn you into a frog. I'll make you my pet. No. What's wrong? Why are you leaving? It's because I'm a witch? Are you afraid of me? Oh, I understand. Nobody ever likes me. Then I'll kill you first and then play with you. Yeah, I'm not afraid of a witch because I'm a dragon. And watch me prove it. How about Thunder Puppy? And Rand, give her a taste of thunder. And Nina, try your sonic boom. Let's see what kind of damage we can do on her. Mm-hmm. 210, not bad. But she can't use Cure 1. That's only gonna heal 40 damage though, so you're basically giving me a free shot here. Alright, let's keep the herd on here. And Rand, actually, let me have one of those wild fruits. Give me another stab with my dragon abilities. That's gonna cost me a little bit of HP, but whatever. Thank you, Rand. And now I'll unleash the fire puppy on you. And Rand, give me another dose of that. Don't mind. Oh, didn't need it. Cat got the kill. Why? How could I lose? Woohoo. I'm so beautiful. And the only thing that loves me is a frog. Woohoo. I lose. About the frog. If a young girl kisses him, he will change back to normal. Now please leave me. Oh, she was gonna play with us. Maybe she is just lonely. Oh, whatever, I don't have the time for this. Alright. Now, I'm gonna backtrack a bit because there is something in the tower I can pick up. Unfortunately, the enemies remain even after I've beaten the Mufu. use. I'm gonna, because I need to get that water the shaman, who is a water shaman. I do know that for a fact. These guys aren't. Oh, these guys have the egg eater ability. Okay. Well, saving grace is at least I know the path out is going to be a lot quicker than the path in. Both level up. Nice. I'm trying to remember where the... Okay, it's another path I have to take. Okay, so I just gotta get out of here. Don't let me run from these guys. Man, there's poison in everybody here. I'm gonna give him a sonic boom. I'm already cursed. I don't think you can double curse me. They are really putting the hurt on here. Okay. All right. Actually, Ran, can you help us out here, please? Thank you. They should have just wiped the enemy encounters out after this. I know Cat doesn't like those magic spells. I wonder if I can just drop down through this hole here. Yes, I can. It's actually a shortcut. Good. Alright, I think I know exactly where I need to go here, so I'm just going to go ahead and take the route here. And there's an enemy waiting for me right as I get off the elevator. Stairs, and I think that's where the shaman is. These flies again, they're attacking en masse here. I actually use a wild fruit on Nina to get her the point she needs to use exit. But this little adventure took a lot out of me here. Yep, there's the shaman. Oh, I had a fight with the witch, and she turned me into stone. You guys saved me? I'm Cecil Water Shaman. I gotta hurry and get back to my granny. Alright, so we've got another shaman. And, let's see. I need to give you one of these and these. And, Mia, just get us. I can't use exit here? Oh, my. You're telling me I can't use exit in this place. How about now? You're gonna make me walk the whole way out. This is getting annoying. Please, enough with the random battles. Just let me leave. Someplace. I can only tell what kind of damage these curses are doing to me, though I've yet to see what those visible curses are. What the visible effects of these curses are. Please, enough is enough. It's like you're all coming to me to say, come kill me. I guess the witch was a bit of a bitch to you guys too, huh? No need to take it out on me then. I took care of her. Further to go, but these random encounters, so many of them, so many. The fact they won't even let me use my exit spell. Okay, I've made it out. Boy, that was scary. We were about to be turned into stone and added to her collection. Don't need to worry about that anymore. I'm getting the hell out of here. Alright. Rand, if you could lead the way, please. Actually, we're gonna make a pit stop before we end the episode. We're gonna go find Jean and cure him. And then we'll end the episode. I swear, the enemy attacks are as relentless as they are out here than they are in the tower. Or maybe it's due to the fact that I'm cursed, I don't know. As a matter of fact, we'll heal up before we go rescue Jean. So get these... My god, they followed me out of here. Poisoned. All right. Let's heal up real quick, and then we'll go get Jean, which should only take a few minutes. This should get rid of all these bad status ailments. We'll be back shortly. Lead the way, Rand, please. I don't know what I crashed into right there, but... Alright. Just trying to get back to the woods here, and here we are. Hey, Jean. Oh, I see. All I need is a young girl to kiss me. Then the spell will be released. Well then, kiss me as much as you want, s'il vous plaît. Nina? Hate to make you do this, but you gotta do it. Oh, you beautiful mademoiselle. You'll give me that kiss then? Go for it, Nina. It's to help someone, right? Okay, I'll... Everybody, would you look the other way? Alright, we'll turn our backs. It's to help someone in need. Anyone would do it. Mwah. Ah, woo! Rivet, rivet, rivet. Was expecting that to happen. Oh, très bien. That was wonderful. I'm returning to normal. Well, now you're a humanoid frog. Bonjour, everyone. I am the King of Simbaforth. My name is Ekoro Hopte Bitjon. Merci beaucoup for saving me. Hope I pronounced that correctly. Let's go, everyone. My castle is in the middle of the lake and is a wonderful place. I will take you there. You may rejoice. So Jean has joined us as a party member. So yeah, we'll let Jean in. We'll have to leave one of these others behind. Cat, you've had enough. So, a little bit about Jean. He uses a sword. He's okay with attacks. I think he does learn some unique spells as well. So, let me have a look at what his stats are right now. Jean knows agility up. Currently, he's at level 10. Do I have any equipment for him? Steel armor won't work. Salable he already has, so no. Alright, well, we're just going to head back to our little... around that time, looks like there's something else going on. What's this? This looks like that hideout where Bo is. It's become an entire town. Hey, stupid, I did it. Ryu's hideout has turned into a wonderful town. Well, I guess we'll have to check that out in the next episode. However, I'm probably going to want to have Jean level up a bit, because I know he will learn a warp spell, which will allow us to go from place to place instantly. We don't have to do all this traveling like we've been doing. But let's check out Jean real quick. He has a special ability called Jab, which hits all targets but for reduced damage. Let's see what he can do here. Although he's kind of behind us in level, so he may not even get a chance to shine here. So Jean's real debut will have to wait a bit, I guess. But yeah, I'm over 30 minutes right now. I just want to get back to the end of the episode. Alright, we made it. So, I am going to do a bit of grinding just to get Jean to level up and get him more in step with everybody else. And I think next episode what we'll do is we'll have a look at how Township has evolved and... Maybe we'll be knocking on the door getting Bo back soon, I don't know. And I think there's a few side quests we can do as well. But for now, that Witch's Tower was a beast and a half. I'm just going to go ahead and call it quits for the night. So I'm going to be getting two episodes out of this Witch's Tower fiasco. Alright, well that's going to do it for tonight. Until next time, I'm T.U.G, saying be smart, be safe, have fun. Later, gamers.